for nanotech.
You know it is quality when you buy from Miss Zircon.
To fix another dimensional mess?
Leave it to me.
It's where I must leave you in body, but never in spirit. Goodbye, best friend.
Bye, Jim. I miss that little guy.
Oddly enough, so am I.
Clay, I just saw Ratchet on Savali.
You did? How is he?
Great!
Thinner than I imagined.
But appropriately heroic. But I digress. Your possibilities are waiting for you to guide them to the meta terminal.
My possibilities cannot pass through with that much wind. Is there some way I can weigh them down?
A heavy sphere. It will weigh down any object it touches. Which sounds rather obvious when you say it out loud.
So what is in that book of yours?
The most up-to-date collection of knowledge in the universe. As cataloged by my father.
And who is that?
I believe you know him as the plumber.
He is your father? What is he doing now?
Taking his first vacation. Ever. So he left me in charge, and I'm trying my best, but it's a lot to live up to, even when the universe isn't in danger.
I am blocked. I think that saw can help clear the path. So, how did you get the title Prophet?
I actually didn't choose the name. It was given to me by the Savali monks after I helped them decipher some of their archives.
What does that mean?
Just a lot of pointing and saying stuff like, that's a Blargian phone book, that's a Kurchu tooth, that's a Terraclon love poem. Going with Rivet?
Well enough. She hacked my brain and saw my memories.
Is that what you kids are doing these days? I'm so out of touch.
It is interesting. For being dimensional counterparts, Ratchet and Rivet have surprising differences. Ratchet never had any wariness of robots when he met me. Yet Rivet does.
Maybe your dimension is the outlier. Maybe all the other Ratchets don't like robots in their dimensions either. I hope I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
certainly down with this. Visual representation of my mind trying to understand dimensionality. And the more I help them find their way, the more I will understand and be able to fix everything. That saw is blocking the path. If I could just find a way to lower it.
Oh, nice! I never thought to use the spear like that. Anything about Ratchet and Rivet that's the same?
They are both very quick to take action. Unlike me, I always get so caught up in the details.
And you wish you were better about that.
Not all the time, but it would be nice to not have to worry so much.
I hope I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
This should lighten things up.
Problem. You just gotta be confident.
What do you mean?
If there's one thing I've learned from my father, it's that acting like you know what you're doing can get you everywhere in life. That and carrying a plunger.
I sent the top minds on the team to That's it! Hydraulic supply restored!
With that fixed, we should now be able to use that elevator.
Time to drill for some phase quartz.
Thank you.
case I do not get another chance to say it, thank you.
Don't get mushy on me now, Bolts. We're not done yet. Hey, look! The Bro Squad is back.
Thinking.
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimension's Blizzar.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension. Nowhere to go!
I cannot help thinking.
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimension's Blizzar.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension. Nowhere to go!
Seriously? Big deal! It's a great
leap! At least the messages that the chief engineer is hearing?
Approaching the main drill.
Wow. It's been my lifelong dream to operate a drill 100 times bigger than me.
Really? That is very specific.
Specific goals are achievable goals.
Operate the drill.
Lombax robot, brilliant news. I decoded the message from beyond. Listen!
Finally, reception. Do not turn on the drill. The rift damaged it. The drill destroyed our Blizzar.
What? We just turned it on.
Take cover! Lockdown engaged! I can try a remote shutdown. Jeez!
Stupid freaking drill!
I thought you loved giant machinery.
I've had a change of heart.
Drill bead.
I'll knock it out with my hammer.
dimension quickly.
This is gonna sound totally weird, but the Morts used to tell me legends about someone on Torin 4 called the Fixer. If it's broke, the Fixer will fix it.
Then I suppose we should see if the legends are true.
I can't believe we saved Blizzar. How about we fix up this spaceport? Let's go find the Fixer.
If you are right, and the Fixer is able to repair the phase quartz, we will have achieved the impossible.
You hear that? That's the sound of me destroying lies. Dirty. Filthy lies. They say this dimension is unstable. We're being sucked into a formless void. False. I think otherwise, I order you to throw your eyes into the local incinerator because they are clearly malfunctioning. More importantly, the Lombax vandals have not escaped. How could they if... I haven't even caught them yet, huh? You morons! Here. You want some truth? My Lombax bounty is now 27 squadillion Nefarabox. Just look at it all. So big, so real, so totally not made up. And it can all be yours. When you catch those stupid Lombaxes!
It seems Dr. Nefarious will stop at nothing to catch us.
We better keep moving. I haven't forgotten about you, Trudy.
into such trouble on my behalf.
Aw, there was nothing. So I could save up for my own place. Man, those hours were brutal.
Well, you've come a long way since then, Rivet. And I've never stopped feeling lucky that we met that day. I'll see you soon.
How long have you known Mort?
Since I was a kid. They're, you know. A little odd, but they're one of the good ones. Zerp stones. Might be worth stopping by the gelatonium factory to see Mort.
Your boots are all yours. Now, Trudy here's got a big appetite. So, if you find the rest of the Zerp stones, I'll give you this rhino spy bot, too. Oh, what's that you say there, Tony? You want to help Rivet find them? Well, you heard her. Just hop on her back when you're ready to go after them.
All right, Drill, let's go.
So it's hard to see Tony up and soaring again.
Excellent find.
Thank you.
I'm careful, I bet I could carve out a path.
Thank you.
least this mission will be a straightforward one.
I don't know about your dimension, but out here, things never go according to plan. Improvisation is a skill you learn very fast.
I also have a talent for improvisation.
Well, I can't wait to see you in action. Let's get some phase courts repaired. I hope the fixer is as good as the Morts say he is.
Yes, I hope so too. The bridge seems to be out of commission.
Bet it was a raid! Places like this usually have to fend for themselves against bandits. Or pirates. Maybe one of the bullets in town knows where to find him. They're very, knowledgeable about the area.
I hope they are more hospitable than the bullets in my dimension. Another gold bolt acquired. Pardon me. Does anyone here know where we can find the fixer?
Guess they're being cautious.
Goodbye before the next raid.
Fixing things, I suspect.
Planet?
He most definitely is! Great guy, the best, and single, if either of you are interested.
We were told that he can fix phase quartz.
Phase quartz, blaze quartz, anything! But, we've been having trouble with pirates, so we asked him to help because, you know, he's a big guy. But after a few days of totally crushing them, he just, broke.
Perhaps we could fix him.
You two look like you could straighten him out in a Molinoff minute. But the path to him was destroyed in the last pirate raid, so you'll need a hurl shot. Oh, and I saw one in the smelting pits further ahead. Lucky you.
So, after this, are you and Ratchet going to the Lombax dimension?
It is possible. But Ratchet is uncertain. Perhaps he is afraid that...
Wait, afraid? Why afraid?
It is complicated.
Huh. Well, hey, if he doesn't want to go, I will. Looks a like hurl shot's gonna get us across that chasm? It's huge!
Yes, and I am not thrilled about the name either. But we must find one at the smelting pits.
Sorry,
no open sales
get that train going, hon. Now that is gonna pack a punch! Thanks for shopping, cutie pie!
If you do get the fixer back up and running, point him my way. I've got some primo junk with his name on it.
The Lombax dimension?
It is possible. Ratchet is uncertain. Perhaps he is afraid that...
Wait, afraid? Why afraid?
It is complicated.
Well, hey, if he doesn't want to go, I will.
Way to reach it.
Time to improvise.
I am not thrilled about the name either, but we must watch out.
Broken rail ahead. Here comes another one. A smelting pit
is a curious place for a hurl shot to be.
I'm guessing it has something to do with them all getting recalled recently. Something about fractured spines.
Oh dear. Impressive.
Out of our way!
That was unpleasant.
Here comes the jump!
Oh dear. This rail system seems exceedingly dangerous.
Just hang on. It goes straight to the smelting pits.
I am afraid we may end up in a smelting pit.
Mateys, this looks useful. In fact, I've a notion that it be crucial.
It seems fate has brought us together again, ma petite Rivet.
Guess fate really loves seeing you get your butt kicked, Pierre.
Ah! Yoo-hoo! Pirate Mateys, attack!
Oh, dear. The pirates are raiding for scrap.
You can't let them get that first shot.
Perhaps it would be worth using the high ground here.
Good idea. Shields? Looks like we're gonna have to get creative.
It's mostly junk. What are they hoping to loot here?
They're better to find buried treasure than on a junk planet.
The Lombax beast! Give her no
war! So she be fixed!
Until you arrive! So merci for learning!
How many pirates does Pierre have?
Maybe the fixer will help finish them off. Then again, we seem to be doing pretty well on our own.
And shift.
Suggestion noted. No! bolts. Whew. I'd be happy if I never saw a pirate again.
We can now use the hurl shot to reach the fixer.
You know it is quality when you buy from Miss Zircon. Kicking off a new upgrade chain. You will be missed, sweet thing.
Gotta admit, the fixer being a giant robot is not what I expected.
Perhaps when he is not fighting pirates, he is a gentle giant.
Not my experience with big robots, but we'll see. No pocket dimension. What do you think? Fun?
I can be persuaded.
Maybe it's time for one last speedle ride.
Failure. I am merely the first of the operation.
now Pierre will take the hint.
Speaking from experience, you won't.
The fixer be done for, and so shall ye!
Can't stop now! Not if we're this close to the fixer!
I be honored to bless ye meself! Your scraggly neck will fester Pierre no more!
I'll sink it from you! Again with the shield!
Never!
What if the face quartz cannot be fixed?
We're in deep trouble, but there's no point in worrying about it now.
Exactly, will we fix the fixer?
We have to turn him on first.
Was he turned off because he was broken?
Huh. This must be the fixer's on switch.
Everything. Nothing can be fixed.
Oh, my.
Nothing!
At least the pirates are taken care of.
Please focus on the grinding. Ahead!
Fixing is a vain and fleeting measure. Destruction is our natural state.
What is he, the breaker now?
I see a fellow broken one. You must accept your brokenness.
Is he talking about me?
Because of your arm? Don't listen to him, Bolts. If you're broken, so am I. And I think we're pretty awesome. If you have any ideas, because I'm having a hard time thinking while running away from a giant homicidal robot!
I am working on it.
Mind's collapsed. Great.
Men, I am not
may have an idea.
I'm all ears!
I am broken! I cannot fix! I cannot be fixed!
Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall!
Oh dear!
Can everything stop falling apart, please?
Different than I was, but you helped me realize I am still Clank.
I am quite relieved. When the bullets asked me to protect them, it opened my eyes to a great many broken things. So very many.
And you became distressed.
But being able to fix another, to see that all is not lost. How can I ever repay you both?
Can you fix this? Thank you.
You just gave an old giant robot the gift of hope. It should be I who is thanking you.
Phew. Let's get back to the ship, shall we?
Yes. Oh, I hope Ratchet had an easier time building a new Dimensionator.
So, are we gonna talk about you rescuing me back there?
I did?
You did. Looks like you're a natural even in my dimension.
I thank you, Rivet.
We got the big guy back! Can't tell him about my primo, John. What did he say? Actually, don't worry about it. I'll tell him.
You here for weapons or ammo? I'm betting both. Back for upgrades when you level that up.
Fixer, I am not broken. I am not fixed, but I am working on it.
Wow! If anyone can build a new Dimensionator, it's Ratchet.
Thank you.
This is an ocean.
Pretty cool, right? And just think, once we forge this thing and save the dimension, you'll have a whole universe to explore.
How are you not afraid of the future? With all of its unknowns.
I do get, you asked me on Savali if I wanted to find my family. For a long time, I did. I mean, I really did. But the closer I got to doing that, what if they're not what I expected? What if I'm not what they expected? I just... Anyways, I think we're here.
Kadaro Station houses the Emperor's most secret research, including the only Rubion forge strong enough to build the Dimensionator.
So, it's our only shot.
The Emperor?
To know?
Protein cube delivery has arrived.
No, that is the Lombax! Praise the Emperor!
The elevator is descending.
That better not be the only way into the station.
Energy. Why does it look so purple?
Maybe it's related to all the dimensional chaos happening.
If that is the case, I believe hitting it will either shift us to another dimension or cause us to implode.
Guess we're not getting in the front door with this one.
Can we look around? There must be another way in. Must have absorbed the excess energy released by the dimensional chaos. We have shifted into another dimension.
An abandoned dimension from the looks of it. The elevator's here.
Ratchet. I have never met my family either. Unless you count the Emperor. In which case, you cannot do any worse.
Probably not. But even if the Lombaxes are the best family ever, they could still be disappointed in me.
How? You are a hero.
I've hit a few bad guys, sure, but they invented so many brilliant things.
You sell yourself short.
Maybe. But I have a good life in my dimension, Kit. And I don't want to risk it. Speaking of risk, if Kadaro Station exists in this dimension, do you think the Rubion Forge does too?
Possibly. But with the state of everything here, who knows if it would work?
Maybe our best bet, then, is to find some more Blizon and head back to the other dimension. No. I'm, looking for some Blizon.
Oh, I know just the place! But I lost my access arm in all of this water! Have to drain it, but how, Ratch? How?!
Calm down. I'll handle it.
If the room is prone to flooding, they would likely keep the pump controls somewhere high.
Hey, Ratcho! You did not ask for it, but my name is Junkbot, in case you are interested. I know I am.
Pleasure to meet you, Junkbot. This is Kid.
Hello.
Why do you two need that Blizon?
We're, trying to get into another dimension to use their Rubion Forge.
Oh, we have one here. Too bad it has not worked forever. It can make the funnest squares.
Access arm like some kind of key?
If by key you mean a way to easily and safely press buttons, then yes.
What?
But Blizon, oh, there is an elevator that will take us to one of those delightful glowy crystals right up ahead.
What is that?
That is Juice, my best friend. He tries to kill me sometimes, but he is a great listener.
He tries to kill you?
If you become friends too, you can call him Juicy, or Juicy, or JC. Oh, that is a swell nickname. elevator. Bam! Now let me just press the button with the old access arm. No. My access arm no longer works. It is just an arm now. What kind of madness is... Oh, wait, the power is out. We just need to find a way to turn it back on.
Leave it to us, Junkbot.
Okay, I will just stay down here and watch you. Hey, guys.
Can we trust this junk bot?
Ugh! Give me points to track this down! My hunger!
Please don't multiply! No!
The station doing his own thing, but he seems to be actively chasing you. I am jealous. There it is! My favorite blizzon in all of the station! I love the way it sparkles after you stare at it for 6 hours.
Well, I guess this is goodbye then. Thanks for all your help, Junkbot.
It was my pleasure, Ra-Ra and Kitty.
Another dimension?
That is very funny. Tell Georgebot he better watch his back tomorrow.
The ruby on board should be just ahead.
Actually, a funny story.
Was I talking to you?
You are talking to me.
We are under lockdown. How did you and your steed get in here?
I am inspecting your facility and how white it is and orange because I am an interior decorator, first class. And the Emperor wanted this redecoration to be a surprise for you and your team. But now, you ruined it.
I would never do that to the Emperor. Please come in and consider my memory banks deleted.
Nice save, Decorator Kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
Looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.
I'm not clear to know.
Forge now and not draw attention. The control panel is right above that bouncing apparatus.
Got it.
Schematics uploaded.
What do we got? I see.
Are you winging this?
Come on.
Auxiliary power only? The main power button was right there!
Ah, just running a stress test. Let me see. Yes, everything is breaking correctly.
Let's get out of here before...
No! I rest my case!
to be the last of them.
What do we do now? That was the only ruby on Forge that could make the Dimensionator.
There's still one in this dimension, though. Maybe we can get, for some reason, all these emergency rafts don't make me feel much safer. Take to get your Ruby on Forge working again?
Well, there is the power issue. And with the power, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work until it is cleared.
I think I have just the friend who can help with that. Yours, Glitch.
Thank you. truck continues to hold.
Is that the virus? Someone has to stop them before they evolve even more. But that's not a problem here. The Rubion Forge has a clean bill of health now, so you can take over, Ratchet.
I knew you could do it, Glitch. Thank you.
Great work, Ratchu. You are all clear to power up the forge.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw, it was down the stairs and past the pressure door. But FYI, it is a skosh spooky down there.
This must be where they generate the forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Jumpbot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon. Where the whole station's searching for us keeps looking better and better.
At least they have the lights on there.
What's that sound?
Just keep moving! Ratchet, I do not see Blizzon anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door. But it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right. This time.
Huh. This lock is controlled by a bolt crank. Guess they didn't get around to upgrading this room.
He has not spotted us. Yet.
biohazard detected.
Huh?
Amoeboid! Not again! Watch it with the light!
He's right there!
That is somewhat alarming.
Systems online.
Oh, that computer just turned on. Can we take a look? There is a research log. Let us watch. There is a research log. Let us watch.
Log release. Blast score unlocked. Bob, see if I care. Resuming playback on station log.
And I think he was talking about juice. Let's get out of here!
Almost there!
Oh. All right. If I were Blizzon, where would I be?
Luckily, my O2 filtrator still works. Hadn't tested it in years.
I had a good life on Savali. It was peaceful, quiet, even joyful. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. But I am glad I did.
Thanks, Kit. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it's...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you.
New game.